interesting. I like the designs of these places very much. So as suspected, I think I found a solution to a disease or sickness that they probably don't want to come out because they make a lot of money with the not so well functioning medication that they just want to keep selling. Right. So what do we have here?
Surely there is another way. It is not possible.
It is not possible. Okay, this seems simple enough to be a just timing, but those are pretty quick, and I am rather slow, but okay, let's try. As soon as that one has gone, I'm gonna... I should be okay to... Wow, it looks like it's gonna be huge. I hope not. Who knows? I think mine are just our scenery, and they're not gonna be... Oh, I had to walk there, apparently. These, though, do not look so sturdy for me to walk on. I don't think I get to do that. Let's check out. Oh, he just keeps walking downwards, so I don't have much choice of where to go. No! I just hate when that happens. But it's okay, it's okay. Relax, I'm clicking very far in the corner to not have him walk.
That was close!
That was close! You know, that wasn't very nice. I don't suspect I can jump there now. Okay, let's see if I can walk under here. Yes, I could.
This looks like a release switch.
Let's see what happens. Nothing. A huge pile of nothing just happened. Okay. I can possibly walk down here.
These pathways are not strong.
No, they certainly are not. This is in the way, I think. I can't walk on here. Yep, yeah, I could. Alright, let's.
Must take care in this old place.
Does it? So how do I get over there?
This lever locks the gate in place. This lever locks the gate in place.
I definitely hope it still does.
Ah, must take care in this old place.
Okay. I really hate you. I was there ages ago. For whatever reason, I felt like there was another way because I didn't realize. It felt like I couldn't go in here, but you are supposed to be able to get in here. There we go.
The death mask of Quetzalcoatl.